Hey everyone, if you're a Photoshop user or just thinking about starting, this video is for you. Adobe Photoshop Smart Object enhancements are a total game changer, offering more design flexibility and control. And if you don't have Photoshop yet, don't worry. I'll show you how to download it and get started with a free trial. Check the link in the description and let's jump right in. Click the link in the description to visit Adobe's Creative Cloud free trial page. If you already have an Adobe account, sign in using your email and password. If you're new to Adobe, just click on Start Free Trial, choose your plan. Adobe offers two main options, the individual plan with a 7-day trial or the business plan with 14 days and added collaboration tools. I'll explain the benefits of each so you can make an informed decision that best suits your needs and budget. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with and then click Continue. You'll need to enter your payment info to activate the trial, but don't worry. Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Make a note to cancel before it ends if you decide not to continue. Download the Creative Cloud app. Once signed up, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud app. This app is your hub for managing all Adobe software. Install it, log in, and you're good to go. Open the Creative Cloud app, find Photoshop in the app section, and click Install. On my screen it says Open, because I already have the app installed on my computer, but you will see an install option. For example, I am seeing an install option on other apps that I don't have installed on my computer. Depending on your internet speed, the download should only take a few minutes. Now that Photoshop is installed, let's talk about why these smart object enhancements are such a big deal. Smart objects have always been a powerful feature in Photoshop, letting you embed layers, preserve quality, and make non-destructive edits. But the latest enhancements take them to a whole new level. First, there are linked smart object updates. When you use smart objects across multiple projects, you can now update the source file, and Photoshop will automatically sync the changes everywhere it's used. This is perfect for working with logos, icons, or any element you reuse across designs. Next, we have smart object layer transform tracking. Previously, when you resized or transformed a smart object, you'd lose some editing flexibility. Photoshop remembers your transformations, letting you scale, warp, or adjust your object without starting over. Another standout feature is the ability to convert embedded smart objects to linked smart objects. This gives you more control over managing and updating files, especially when working collaboratively or across large projects. Finally, Photoshop's performance improvements, including GPU accelerated rendering, make working with smart objects faster. Whether editing massive files or applying intricate effects, the process feels seamless and responsive. That's it for today. Adobe Photoshop's smart object enhancements are a must try for anyone serious about design. If you haven't downloaded Photoshop yet, grab it using the link in the description and explore these features yourself. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more tips, tutorials, and creative inspiration. Also, hit the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. Thanks for watching and happy editing. In the comments, let me know which smart object feature you're most excited to try. Also, if you have any questions or suggestions for future videos, feel free to share. See you in the next video.